Okay, so that concludes our show. Again, we're going to walk back to the classroom with the